with the head. So wait, is that a fox thing?
Oh my god!
What the frick? Yo, what is up guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're playing Animal Company again because it just got updated, and we're gonna be checking out everything they added. Let's go. Alright, I'm very excited. I haven't played in a while, so this new update's gonna be crazy. I haven't read anything they added. I knew about this computer, so... Alright, we're on Code Soda. Okay, so, I heard there was, the new backpack attachment. I wanna try this, but I'm kinda broke, so we're gonna need to grind some money. So, I wanna buy that so bad, but we'll see what else they got too. Okay, so they still... What the freak is that? 4K is crazy! Anything else new? Nope, okay, so I have no idea what that freaking thing is, but I guess we're about to find out. Let me get my company coins. Alright, the first one, need to grind for some money, so... Should I buy a backpack or a flashlight? I mean, I need a backpack that's growing more items. Okay, you know what? Let's go to sewers, because sewers gives you a free flashlight. I could grab the grenade in the lower area, but I don't want to do that. Oh, they might have changed sewers. I wonder if sewers changed. Yep. So, that's blocked off. And now, there's that area. But so far, it's not too different. Okay, I guess we gotta go this way. Those things scare me so much. Oh no, this has changed now. And this dumb mimic. Alright, let's see if we can get past. Oh, there it is. I love how the green light. Oh my god, my controller. That was risky. I dropped my controller. But anyways, as I was saying, I love how there's a green light that tells you where to go. That's pretty cool. They've never changed this at all. I don't think this has changed ever since it got added. What the heck? Why does it have Chinese letters on it? Mimic, I swear if you attack me. Oh my god. This mimic's about to go berserk. Go! Okay, I'm good. Well. Oh god. Oh, this is different. This is different. I'm only grabbing the big Benjamins. Back here. Oh my god. Alright, I need to hurry up and sell all this. Are we gonna fly out? Okay. So how much money we get? Ooh. Okay. 1,600. We can now buy the flashlight backpack that I have been waiting for so long. Cause I saw this on the Discord one day and I was like, yo. It comes! the flashlight? It's stuck on there, so no one can steal it. And I bet it has more space too. Dude, that is actually lit. Oh my god. So now, screw buying flashlights, I can go ahead and buy the crowbar, and I'm good. Because now I'm going to go into the caves and grind. Grinding in caves makes a lot more money than sewers. I actually don't know about this update, but I guess we're about to find out. What the freak? Why do the bombs look like that now? I hear Armstrong. He's near. What the Sigma? Armstrong! You stay away, man! Yeah, you can't get up here. Oh, shoot, I fell. Alright, well, I guess we're exploring down here now. Okay, this place doesn't look too bad. Dude, is this just lava parkour? Oh no. There's actually stuff over here. Okay. Whoa! Dang, those things are fast. Look what it did to the soda can! Find some loot because this is just a bunch of junk. Those little... Oh my god. They're everywhere! Wait, are those ones flashbangs? The blue ones are flashbangs. No way. Okay, that's kind of cool, but that's also kind of bad. The mimic is either stuck or dead. Oh. Dude, I'm just trying to get some loot, man. What the heck? So wait, is that a flashbang?
Oh! Oh my god!
Oh, it stuns the mimic too, so at least that's good. Alright. Oh, we got a shoddy. I'm killing the mimic. Hey, yo, buddy! Oh, I thought... Is this toilet paper? Why would they put toilet paper in a crate? This is... either toilet paper or something, but I'm gonna take it because it was in the crate for a reason. I hope. This is not good. I weigh so much. So making just about any jump is gonna be hard. I'm just gonna leave my crowbar. Oh my god! Is the mimic dead? Okay. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna leave my stuff here. I'm gonna activate him. The mimic should be dead now. Yep, the mimic's dead. No chance to go. Oh god, there's a flashbang again. It's okay. So many! Okay, we gotta go. Oh my god, take me, hurry! Dude, this update is crazy. I'm so heavy, my hand's sinking. Oh my god! My hand is sinking into the... Please, oh my god, my hand is sinking. Let's see how much money this gives us. Just give me my money. That's more than the freaking sewers. I told you guys, that strategy makes more than sewers. Let's go into the normal caves. And we can explore there. I'm gonna get this ruby. I hope the mimic... I hope I'm not in this perimeter. If you guys don't know, the mimic attacks you when you're, like, close to him for too long. So, like, if you're in his area too long, that's when he attacks you. He doesn't attack you for, like, no reason.
No!
Oh my god, that was risky. Screw you, crowbar. Saddest VR moments of 2024. Number one, soda can falling game. I still remember that one time when Ghost fell. Okay, not bad. We spent 500 on the crowbar and got 500 back, so we got enough to buy that weird circle gold thing. So I'm buying it. Alright, here we go. $4,000 for this weird UFO looking thing. Hello? What is this, a shield? What the freak? What the heck? I can fly! Oh, it has battery. Okay, so it has to like charge. Yo, it's like a hoverboard. Oh shoot. Alright, now we should be able to walk on water. Oh no, I don't want to lose this thing though. Should I risk it by going in the water? Oh my god, I almost lost everything. I'm getting out of here. Let me out of here. Dang, this thing's battery sucks. But I don't know, rockets are more useful than this and they're way cheaper. Like, rockets can take you way better. For the battery on this thing, you might as well buy rockets, man. This thing sucks. This is not worth $4,000. Dang, that sucks. I really did all that hard work for this stupid thing. What the freak? Bro, for 4K, I better have this in every server I play. Look at that battery life, man. This is trash. Alright, well, now I gotta rate the update 1 out of 10. I'm going to rate it a solid 6. This item is very useful, but this one is not. So there were some goods to this update and there were some bad. I love the new caves map. It got expanded a lot. And sewers hasn't really changed much, so I can't really say much about that. Every time I play sewers, it's kind of like it's just in a new order. So you kind of just have to memorize it for the week. But yeah, sewers didn't change at all, but the caves did. So the caves update was actually pretty cool, and so was the backpack. For 500, that backpack's worth it. You get a flashlight, probably more space. I think it has a bit more space, and you get a free light. So that's a cool feature, but definitely don't spend $4,000 on that stupid hoverboard, because the battery life is horrible, and rockets take you to a place 10 times faster. I mean, that thing basically better be a cosmetic. That thing's better off being a cosmetic, man. That should cost company coins, not your hard-earned nuts. Don't waste your money on this! And I'll see you guys later.